It's about time you showed up. There's much work to be done. Before we get started, go grab that shovel over there. Grab the shovel. Hurry up! Grab the shovel. Grab the shovel. Hurry up. Shovel. Grab the shovel. It's about time. You see, we need to make money. Alas, the Lord works in mysterious ways, and he hasn't been too kind to us lately. We can't operate on tithings alone. So, we need to do something else. You will be digging up graves. The occupied ones. The ones with the lifeless inside. Head outside here and pick any grave with a marker. Dig it up, grab the casket by its handle, and bring it back here. Then put it on the table. Now, get to it. Good. Now open it. Take everything you find of value. Check all the fingers, the wrists, the neck, all around the body. Anything of value. Believe me, they won't be missing it. Sometimes these caskets can have apartments built into them by the feet. Check them if you're able. They could have expensive items inside. You'll need a lockpick to open them. Get more online if you run out. When you're done, close the casket and move it back onto the cart. Take it back, bury it, and bring me another. And be quick about it. I expect 3 digs a night. Afterwards, you may sleep in the bedroom down the hall. Use the computer to purchase anything you might need. Whatever you find, you must put in the alms box on top of the altar out front. I will handle selling everything in the morning and give you your cut. By the way, if you find anything interesting, leave it on the mat on top of the altar.
Thank you.